Today was my first day on my own in Southampton, as Lloyd started work, today, the 1st of February. Because I was going to be filming the same sorts of things that we'd already passed in some of our previous videos, I wanted to take a closer view, to show you things that you might have missed in the small details when we were rushing by previously. I spent a long time in the common, having good exercise walk, and taking the time to observe the small things. I went off the tracks, and onto tracks that had been too muddy to go onto previously. The fungi never cease to amaze me in Southampton, growing from almost every tree, as well as the moss that adorns all fallen branches and exposed wood areas. It never ceases to amaze me how every wall top is covered in moss, or how things like daffodils can grow in the mud on the side of the road, or, to annoy me, the way that people don't seem to be able to carry some rubbish a few kilometres to find a bin. We've been staying now at Archer's Road, looking north of Court, for over a week, and on Thursday we'll leave this place to go to our own new apartment.